Life often takes some unexpected turns. Rocky paths are a common thing. We lose faith, we lose hope, and get caught up in the roughness life brings. God never said that it would be easy. Jesus didn't have it that way. We sometimes feel that our cries fall on deaf ears, and we can't get out what we need to say. Often want to see results, but they don't happen the way we expect them to. But faith isn't what we can see, it's believing that God will do what He says He'll do. What am I doing here? That question can sometimes arise. Is there any purpose for me at all? And how does God see me in His eyes? Are we lifting our faces up? Are we living like we were saved by Christ? Trust.